Okay, let's have a look at number 7. This one is charging, as you can see, but doesn't turn on. So I'm not holding out much hope for a resolution on this one, but let's get it apart and have a look. That makes a little click when you press the button, like it's trying to turn on, but is instantly finding its way off. Right, this has been open before, because if you have a look here, that touchscreen connector is missing, so that's broken off. Which is one more job to do if/when we get it to turn on. Once this comes off and out of the way, it looks like some water damage here. Right, there's definitely something going on there that shouldn't be going on there. You come. But yeah, that's definitely been out before. Someone has had a little look at it. So, right. If we plug it in, it should still come up with a charging light down here. Yep. And yeah, nothing happens when you push the power button. So, where's my multimeter? I struggle to remember. I really do. I'm sure one of these down here is a fuse. But I'm going to have to go and have a check. Right, that took a little bit longer because I went to the kitchen to check on the laptop because it's in there uploading videos to YouTube, get a better Wi-Fi connection there, and discovered that my dinner was ready, so I stopped and had food. And now I'm going to get back to this. Although I'm sure I had it the right way around to start with. Yes, I did. Right. So, yes, this is one fuse, and the other one is here. Please be shorted, please be shorted. Well, that's annoying. So it's none of those that are stopping it from working. Could be anything, absolutely anything. I mean, those don't look fantastic. Not that you can see. Those connections don't look great, but they shouldn't stop it from turning on. Well, they'll stop it from charging, but not from turning on. So I don't know what's going on. We're just going to poke about with it, I think. I've already decided this one's not a going concern, so anything that does happen is just a bonus. But once I've done this, I will just reflow these. No. I didn't think that was going to help, but you know, worth a go. Now, I do have a box full of motherboards. Let's find one that powers on and then start taking pieces off of it. So yeah, that one powers on. Obviously it turns off straight away, but you know, it powers on. This one does not power on. Now, let's make sure it's not the switch first. So, does that work when I... Oh, I don't know how to do this. I'm just making it up as I go along. Yep. So, provided I can get the to stay on there and somehow push that button, it should make a beep. Yes. Now, where's the other one? Yeah, so the switch works. It's not that. Okay. We've got little resistors. Or maybe they're capacitors. I just don't know. So, now that we know this one turns on, let's just do it again. Yep, blue light comes on. Now, what shall I remove first? This really is going to be trial and... I don't know. That. I like the look of that. Let's get the little baby heat gun out. I can move the thing out of the way, multimeter, because we're not going to need that. I expected a bit more movement than this. You've got plenty of flux on you. Suppose I'll turn the heat up. There we go. Right, that needs to come off and go there. So what we've had is a little piece here, right there. Now, how warm's that board? Not too bad. Where's the battery? Does it still turn on without that? No, no, it doesn't. It most certainly does not turn on without that connected. So, let's take this one. Cover that in plenty of flux and then try and remove it from here. It's a bit of a nuisance, these ones. There we go. Off we come. Go over that way a minute. Stop surface tensioning back to where you're not supposed to be anymore. Over there. Because I want to remove you. Put the other one on, which I am hoping will now surface tension into place after I just told it off for doing just that. Right, I think that's in the right place. Where are my binoculars? Yep, that looks good. I'll have to let it cool down a little bit because that's definitely quite warm. Let's zoom back out for a bit. Right, it's a little bit cooler. Let's see what happens, shall we? Absolutely nothing. Oh well. What are we going to take off next? I think it will be this. I want to do something about these tweezers. One is, you can't see, one's longer than the other, so now it's not. Now they're both the same length. And I should be able to grab things and remove them. Well, I probably should have grabbed that microphone and remove that at some point. Right, off you come. Out the way you go. Other board. Gunk. Heat gun. Right. Board out the way. Bring back the first board while I'm here. Take this microphone off so it doesn't get mullered. Heat gun. What I presume is a capacitor. Right. Board's not too hot. I'll tell a lie, it is, it's quite warm. Ow! Bleeding hot. But no. No joy, no dice. What's next then? These two. One and two, get out of the way. Retrieve this board. Have some flux. Well, I managed to stick the pair of them together, but one and two. I'll try and separate them. Thanks. Right, let's let those cool down for a bit because they're going to be quite warm. think next we'll have one of these off. So while that's cooling down, let's take this beast off. Still quite warm, but let's have a go. Nope, still no power. Does the little light come on? See, the light still comes on, but still won't power on. Right, well, in that case, we know what it is. It's this one coming off now. Comes, gets the replacement straight back on. There we go. Pop that out of the way. What's going to be next? Because obviously we're sure that's not going to be the problem, is it? No, definitely not. What's coming off next? This little beaut. This one down here. Away you go. No, that's gonna wait a little bit longer because that is really holding some heat now. Okay, this should have cooled down enough by now. Nope, still no joy. So, out the way you get. What one's coming off? This one. That's not too bad. Okay, I lied. It is a bit toasty. Still no power. Right. What's coming off next? Let's get a bit more juice on this because you're going to come off at some point. You're going to come off at some point. You're going to come off at some point. So are you. That's my next little row. Right, off comes that one. Pop it to one side. Oh, which one was it? Oh yeah, that one. All of these are going to want some juice. Pop it to one side, get this out of the way, bring this one back. Oh, it's on there, not straight though. Let's move all of these over here, because although they're seemingly okay, I've got no idea where they belong now. Next one to remove will be this one, but also there's a really dinky one next to it. That thing's flipping tiny. Well, while I'm here, I might as well have this to go there. And what are you? You go there. And you? You go there. Right, so I've got my next few pieces off. So, should I just go straight for replacing all of them? I think I might. So, that one's off. That one's off. Off. Little diddy ones off. A bit stuck to the tweezers. And that one's off. But now the little diddy one's stuck there. Get off. Right. Okay. That's where it gets. Interesting. Because I can't see that bloody small. Right, one. Right, I've lost it now. Good. Don't be a nuisance, don't stick to the little tiny one. Get on your house, yep. Right, I hope they are all where they need to be. You've mostly got the corner of that, but let's give them a bit more juice and just see if they settle back into place a little bit better. Right, that's going to need to sit for a little while because, oh yeah, that's pretty hot. Now, we'll move back over to the donor board. Next off will be some more tiny madness. This one, followed by whatever this is, followed by the other little one, and that. I think that will do for the next round. Gradually running out, well, I say running out, there's all of this lot to go as yet. You watch, we'll get down to here and it'll be one of these three. Apart from the board being doused in flux. Those aren't looking like awful changes. Come on, blue light, blue light, blue light. No. Still charges. Right, let's take some more bits off. Those out the way, one of those out the way, the other one of those out the way, and you. So, start by plonking that back on. This teeny tiny little thing here. Oh, that's going to be a nightmare. How on earth am I going to get this on the board? I'm surprised I haven't even lost it yet. Says losing it. Right, that is on one end of this tip. That is ridiculous. And that one, oh come on, one more little one. That's the little one, yeah. Right. Zoom back out, move some more toot over to here. They look like. look okay. I mean, yeah, they don't look brilliant, but they look okay. No. Does it still charge? Yes, it still charges. But it still doesn't switch on. Right. These three are coming off next. Donor board time. You lot can all push off. Come on. Well, that was handy. I've dropped it. There's two. Have I dropped it, or is it just attached? No. These are piss tiny. I'm really happy about that. No, I'm not. I'm hoping these don't just all blow away. Oops. Who asked you to end up over there, mate? No. Here. That's it. And now, where's your little buddy? Oh, off comes that. Because it's taken the other thing with it. Come on, you two aren't allowed to hang out. It's ridiculous behaviour. Stop being so foolish. Oh, for God's sake. Right, so you two split up. God's sake. Right, we'll try that again, shall we? Maybe not. Okay, right. Now, I need to just poke that out of the way for a minute, and... take one of these. Off of there. Right, that'll be it for this evening. I've had enough of swapping these round, and the flux is getting to me, so cool down a bit and hopefully some magic will happen. It's not going to, is it? It's a foolish, but we can but hope. It's really quite hot.
Cooled down.
I've been and tidied up. The uploads are finished in the kitchen, so the laptop's back. And we're literally going to press a button. If it doesn't work, that's the end of this video for the time being. Does it still charge? This is my great conundrum. Yes, it still charges. So I'm not leaving the flux on there overnight. By the time we're finished with this video, I will have changed all of these around here, and all of these. Probably the larger ones on the back, but I'm not messing with BGA chips because I'm not good enough to do that. Trying to reball something that tiny is well above my pay grade. So that can go there. Thanks very much. I'll catch you all in about 10 seconds. But it
so I have admitted defeat on this number 7. I've done all the work you've seen so far, and quite frankly, I'll give up on it. So that and this one, number 8, I am punting off in the direction of my mate Vince. And hopefully he will have a bit more luck if he's got the time to have a look at these, and hopefully he'll get them going on his channel, because 7 and 8 have beaten me. I'm done. I give up. I can't do any more with these. So sorry. Thanks for watching what video I have done of this, and sorry it's been a disappointment. I'm just as disappointed in the fact that I couldn't get them going as you are for watching it and wasting your time. But thanks very much, and I'll catch you for the next one. See ya.